So tell me, what's happening here? What are you guys doing?
So since we wanted to produce a mind control wheelchair, we had to find something that could be used as a wheelchair for the prototype. So we had this device at home, which is
it's the same as a wheelchair to make it turn. It's actually a very small wheelchair.
Yeah. So on top of this, this small car, we had this controller board which controls the motors that make the wheel turn. But Steph dropped it by accident, so the connector came off, and we had to do some surgery to repair it. But we still have problems and we don't know exactly what's happening, so we try to find out what's coming from the PC to the device, but nothing is coming, so we don't know if the problem is that this is not working or that the PC doesn't make the connection right, because this the software is written for a COM port, but this device is working on USB. So maybe something is going wrong in the translation. So it could be a hardware problem because of the file. It could be a software problem.
And what will be used to direct the wheelchair?
So it's this one. You put it on your head. It's quite difficult to do it now. And then it transmits the NeuroWave to a USB stick here, wirelessly. And you can discover patterns in the waves, like you think if you wink, it will give a distinct pattern it can recognize. And for example, I will think about a flower, and it will be a very distinctive pattern I can match. And then I send a signal to the robot, and we actually have this working, and this separately we had working like 2 years ago. We control it with an iPhone to go fetch beer for us. So we know we can make this work again, and then, but I don't think we can combine it in like 2 hours, because we have to replace this part.
Well, is there a name for the project already, or?
It's NeuroDrive, because you drive a robot with your neurology.